children of gods, and
heed the
tale of time's beginning.
On the part one of us to do that. Valhalla, hope you enjoy.
All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth. Nor sky.
Hi Ben, you alright?
No grass. Nor wind. Till fire met ice in the gasping void. And from this green came the
giant. You've been
what
today, Ben? I mean awful rain.
Ymir, cruelly killed, yet from whose bones and hearts and
brains, what we looked at then.
The world was made. The world you walk and war.
Sounds about right. My new gaming chair arrived today. Yeah. Well, yeah. What do you think? That doesn't it?
There you are.
Hi Mum, hi Rachel. Yeah. Got it turned today, Ben.
Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that for me. God, tonight, you will be the court to unite our people. I'm so proud of you.
Hey, wait. Hey, you know, how are you today? You alright?
Yeah, boss.
Are you everyone today?
My sword is grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all these hunted folk at home.
Well, I'm dancing. A very weird dance, but yeah.
Skull to you!
Skull!
You see? She agrees!
Well, you were doing that original. Oh, you don't bring it down.
So,
you bring it down.
You have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle in the northern way.
Mother?
Yes.
Can we sure to get the cans down to stack it today?
That's a good idea. Will that be morning? First night.
Oh, okay. Vikings.
Not you, Faith. Not just yet.
Oh, that's unfair. I'm about to be on here. Don't be a hero, Jay. Don't be a hero, come on.
Yeah!
your face, die down here before me. Thou fairest.
Fight my love. Do not listen.
If I give my life, you spare my clan.
Grab my word.
No. No, Aaron. Pick up your axe.
Brutal. Damn. Oh. Oh, poor horse. Oh. Poor horse. That horse didn't deserve to die. Oh, poor horse. I feel so bad now. Damn, I'm on the roof now. Wow. Oh, damn. Ow. Fuck, no. Oh. That was intense. Ow. Let's go for them, go on. I'm gonna write the animus.
To a time where these streams are more synchronized.
Damn, no, that was intense. My heart is still racing from that.
You remember this? Oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. The scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days in the form of a slave. Humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one.
Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Abel Wundkiss is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
north, then cut west.
What are we doing?
No idea.
Shit, this way.
Show me.
I mean, this thing is completely different than the other ones. I might be going. Yeah, no. Yeah. I might be going. Alright, I presume it's the green ones, the task header is green. Has that always been the case, or is it just started off in Origins? I haven't played it before Origins, so... Did that one in the third game? Ah, I did. We didn't have to do it all over here. That is the wrong way though. get all the way over here, I think. Beating our horse yet? Don't think so. There's all different Red Dead Redemption. The eating the day helping. That's the Red Dead Redemption thing that is. What do you do with before Origins then to see Hedia? Or bring to see Hedia? I've never played it before Origins. Oh, right, seen, I think. I've been doing just having to be more.
Clash of You live.
I do. Slipped away in a sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake you'll regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Dahl's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so that the victory song is written about you!
I can storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, I will take the beach, a far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. All here. This corpse will not have needed it.
Gog, I'll meet you by the ship.
Cool. He's got a shield now. I have a simple wall or fence about them. It's stupid. I miss having a horse already. He not with one of them. noticed that there's more blood in the armor and the Assassin's Creed games. They bought the blood over. Guys, it's getting cornered, they can't even attack me. That was a very easy win. Fuck no. Didn't even hit me once.
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
What the foot sort of dream.
Abel, are you bewitched? Unbind us.
What? Oh, yes, of course.
Twice.
different. You know, you eat from the two than what you have now. Go. I don't know if it's different. I don't know if it's not more. Damn. I didn't realize how poor health I was.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can fight. Now come. We take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
don't be real, but at the start then, please. Hey, what? The Northern Mines. That's pretty cool. Yeah, about one. Nice.
Let's sail!
Do we have an entrance point here? Is it in? Is that it? Cool. Right, go then. Let's go.
And the Liga Gas!
There was a cinema that married. But it is more short of wedge, shall we?
King Stereo will scold you for setting out against his wishes.
Of course he will.
Is that not something you worry over?
I worry only that our king must see that I am right until it is too late.
What about Sigurd? What would he say?
If Sigurd were here, he'll be sitting beside you, wiping the blood from his axe, smiling to the breeze.
Red and sheet. What happened?
Nothing to crow about. Except to say the men who laid us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough. who I have spent many tiresome days calling the rages of our king, he is not happy with you.
I expected as much.
What of Sigurd, as he returned from his race? My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good dear, we have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. We killed many of Flood-based warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah, after so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give you back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe at 17 winters. It stirred something in me. A feeling I have not had since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Volka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the
longhouse. I think you've lost your edge, Eivor, just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Oh, what do I have here? That's it, what do I have here? I don't even know how different does this look now. It's completely different to Origins or Odyssey. I suppose you will forget that too. Put it first. That's the first one, week one. And then let's see which one is that one. Yeah, okay.
Toby, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Avon
can you teach me the art of archery?
I'll be happy to. See how I'm standing? Land your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back.
Orlok. How about the game?
Let us play.
I'm pretty good. Do not say I did not warn you.
Okay, so what's the objective? What the guys? Thank you. That is enough for now. That was quite an interesting game. Didn't really do it, but I won it, so it don't matter.
Drinking takes a strong gust.
My honor, where is the... He said no one this is land. Land. Where is the... Who would draw a tale of the gods? But, there are always been yeah.
Wolf King, welcome back.
Gunner, I have something here you might like to see.
Thunderclap of Thor! Is that your father's axe? I have not seen his beauties in his wealth. For some time, I forged this weapon. Still looks good. One of my finest, I think.
It has a blunt blade, but it swings well. Can you sharpen it?
I can give it a better edge and reinforced helm. And as luck would have it, I have one ingot left for the job.
Are you sure?
Debate and will it so. But in future, bring your own metal ingots. I cannot force them from empty air.
Okay.
That you do, David. Anything else?
That's all right now.
That is all for now.
Return in time.
I want to do it, it's up here now.
Cast about this land, my friend.
I server just sorted all the way over here. Wow. That's a long way to go. I'll do the mission and then I'll call it a night. Thank you. anyway.
Hamuram.
Volka?
Hush. I need silence to hear the songs of nature. Hamuram. Hamuram.
Svala. She gives praises and she is greeted.
For your hearing, I hearken. O ancient ones, great Odin, great Freya, I give you thanks for your gift of saber.
She gives thanks and she is blessed.
Eivor, it has been some time. What brings you so far to see me?
I have come for your advice. A private matter.
Come.
Is your mother well?
Her mind is a jumble. She speaks to spirits. I fear her final winter has come, but she has me. Now, let us speak to your needs.
I have had a vision, a powerful vision. May have been my battle lust, or a delirium caused by the cold, but...
Describe it for me.
After 17 years, I saw my father's axe again. And when I touched it, the vision came on fast. There was a wolf, howling and fierce. And then a figure. A greybeard in a cloak. With a single eye. He bid me follow him.
The High One. He calls to you. Perhaps he means to speak with you, deliver a message. Only through Seder will you see more clearly and unravel the threads that sit tangled upon your mind. This will not take long.
Have you used this sort of magic before?
I have no fear. It was not my Seder that made her like this. Her condition inspired the elixir.
Did it help her?
For a time, it opened her up to visions. Strange, unreadable things. Then she returned to her current state. Drink. If you seek true understanding.
You poisoned me, you bitch. She might not have poisoned me. I told you I'm alone.
I saw nothing, Volka. Felt nothing. Sigurd! Brother! When did you arrive? What is this?
Oh, I'm going. Where are you taking me?
was no other way, Javi. Our fates are fixed.
Tigig!
What is that? That is some creepy shit right there.
Steady, Eivor. It is Valka. I am here.
God! I thought I... What was that?
Tell me everything.
I was on a mountain, in a violent blizzard, climbing toward the summit, following a wolf.
Mm-hmm.
I saw the gates to Odin's Hall of Slain Champions. They opened for me.
Shades of Valhalla, for which you are destined.
And the wolf was eager for my attention, as if it were beckoning me to follow.
You are the Wolfkist, fated to carry its mark for life. In this case, it might represent your ambition, or your fear.
I saw Odin and the Nornir spinning the threads of fate. They were watching me.
Not watching. They were showing you the way forward. Your life, your path, what lies before you, and where it ends.
I do not know what else to say. My memories are faint, hazy.
Did you reach the summit of this mountain?
I did. Yes. Sigurd was there, wounded, in pain. His fighting arm was missing. Then the wolf reappeared, the size of a dragon. Twisted and terrible. It fixed its eyes on me and struck. Then I woke.
The gods favor you, Eivor. They always have. You will have your glory, and you will earn your place in Valhalla. But these portents carry a darker truth. The missing arm, the trail of blood, the beast. You will betray your brother, Sigurd. That is the meaning of your vision.
That cannot be right. I would never betray Sigurd. He's my brother, my family.
The Nornir have spoken, and this is their message.
No, this is wrong, or you misunderstand. That cannot be right.
You will betray Sigurd.
Odin fought against his fate. It can be done.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end it there for today. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed. Part 2 of this will be available probably tomorrow, but not holding anything, because... See you soon. Bye.